Is the Toyota Veloz worth buying? That's what we're gonna be finding out today. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. Here we go! So what's up, gentlemen and ladies? Welcome to another episode of Project Gentleman. We're here, we love to talk about the things that help us win in life. And today, guys, is a very special episode because we're here. Say hi, guys. Hi, hello. Because we're going somewhere very exciting today, guys. So as mentioned on our previous video, guys, unfortunately, we are gonna let go of the Toyota Vios. This is actually what we're driving right now. Ihatid natin sa kanyang bagong owner na I'm sure napaka-pogi, napaka-deserving. And I'm so excited actually to turn this over to him today. Ayun nga kasi, 'di ba? We talked about in the previous video yung ano nga natin, yung parang hinanaing or parang bagong need or bagong opportunity natin, kumbaga, because we have a desire or heart to be a blessing to others or parang greater responsibility rin natin sa church. That's why we ask the Lord for bigger or parang kotse na medyo mas mataas yung ground clearance, kasi alam naman natin yun yung laging sinasabi about Toyota Vios, di ba? So today, let's find out. That's what we're gonna know, if the Toyota Veloz is actually gonna be a good candidate. Kasi nga, we're on the look for that particular kind of car. So guys, relax lang kayo dyan and see you later dun na sa Toyota, alright?
Big car.
Yes. What do you think?
You like it?
You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Wow. Lord and Shadow to the new owner.
Turnover na, guys. There it is.
Look, the cool ones. Kasi what I love. So right now, demo time.
Pong pan ko.
You love our new car?
Yeah.
So far, really nice, guys. very big screen. We'll be discussing this car more, guys, on the next video review in depth. Explain as much as I can all of the details we really appreciate about this car. So for now, we're gonna enjoy this, head to dinner, and celebrate the rest of this night. Thank you, Lord. Woo-hoo! God is so good. Napakagandang kotse, guys. Ayan, may ambient lights pa. And then, ayan nga, medyo ginabi na nga tayo, ano? So, pagpatuloy na lang natin to, either mamaya or bukas. But so far, I just wanna really, praise God for this wonderful vehicle. Napakaganda, napakasulit. Lamig ng aircon so far. Sarap hawakan ng manibela. And then, of course, I wanna take this time to thank as well our agent from Toyota Cebu, Sir Benz Singson. Please contact him for inquiries. You can always see his details on my description and comment section. Napakagaling na agent, napakaswabe, pinakamabilis, I believe, for me na magpa-approve yan si Sir Ben. So contact him today to get any Toyota vehicle. Thank you, Sir Ben. So ayan, enjoy nyo na muna tong few shots natin, and then let's go to our final verdict. So, her name is Winter nga pala, guys. So, Winter po yan. Hindi po Summer. Kilala niyo po si Summer. Wag po tayo doon. Baliktad po tayo. Doon po tayo sa kabaliktaran. Winter po kasi yan. Alam niyo naman siguro. Puti. And then, yan. White as snow. Kumbaga, diba? Like what Jesus did for us. Nung sinagip niya po tayo, pumunta siya dito sa world to save us from our sins if we believe in Him. So that's the inspiration of the name, aside from gusto natin talagang baliktad kay Summer. So future plans for this car, guys, is I love this car. Like I always say, both interior and exterior. Honestly, this is like the first time that I feel like I don't want to add or do something about it. So maybe if ever the most essentials lang yung kailangan or bibilin ko or i-investan ko ng pera. Kasi I don't think I will need, for now lang ha, this could change, but I don't think I will spend money for deep dish matting. I know that I recommended that for you dun sa ating videos, but I don't know, ngayon lang, lately lang, guys, I can really say that mentally or psychologically it feels na parang liliit yung interior ng sasakyan mo if you install one of those. I'm not sure yet with the velos, so that's something that I'm still thinking about, pero so far I honestly love the mat that comes with this one, yung matting ni velos. It really is
nice, of course. It feels good from Vios, diba, rubber. Now, for this default matting ni Velos, I think I like the fabric. It feels a little bit more premium. Ano nga lang, pag maulan, I think or I believe na it will really cause na babaho yung interior possibly with those fabric style matting. So, tignan na lang natin. Thankfully, patapos na rin naman ang rainy season dito sa Pilipinas. So, we'll see. Update ko na kayo in the future. And then, yun din, yung mga na-recommend ko sa inyo dati, side step sills, mga rear step sills. Parang, I don't think that I will be also spending money on those. I just really wanted to, my point lang talaga is, I really wanted to keep the premium feel or the luxury feel of this car. Even, yun, rain visors, I don't think na babagay. Sa akin lang naman yun, in my opinion lang, I don't feel like it's necessary as well. So, just really wanted to keep the look like this. Maybe, let's see. Maybe we'll have a change of mind. But so far, that's what I feel right now. And kung ano lang yung bibilin ko, guys, I think that would be the dashcam. Of course, kailangan natin ng something that records both front and rear. The best talaga yung my monitoring what's going on around your car. That's really important as well so that you can have evidence just in case. And then, of course, wireless Apple CarPlay. Kailangan ko dito yan. I would also buy a something like vanity mirror, especially for the driver's side. Kasi minsan nagda-drive si Mrs. So I would love for her to have something na comfortable naman siya, makapagsalamin. Importante po yan, guys. So far, guys, as we plan our trip as well, I can say that medyo madaming gamit. So I'm planning to put a crossbar or I mean roof rack, roof rail, I mean dito sa kanyang taas, sa roof side ni Velos. Ayan nga, to maximize yung kanyang 7 seating capacity. Hindi masyadong magulo yung mga gamit. At least may mapaglalagyan tayo ng gamit. And then maybe, ayan, LED fog lamps. Kasi halogen lang po yung what comes with the default or yung stock niya is halogen lang. And then lastly, I really think I would invest on this yung kanyang bigger tires. In person kasi okay naman yung kanyang stance or yung tindig niya. But in the pictures, if you can notice, parang lowered siya tignan. So, one day, I think I'm gonna be buying bigger tires for this para mas umangat siya, mas tumaas yung kanyang look, and then mas maganda tignan. Yun lang muna for now. So, ceramic coating, I don't think I'll be doing or investing on that for now. Kasi, wala lang. Yun lang, para sa akin. Not a believer that much of ceramic coating. So, yun lang po yung ating future plans for this wonderful car.
Okay, yan. So, naiuwi na nga natin finally sa bahay. Itong si Winter nga, no? Yan po yung na-decide natin na ipangalan dito sa ating Toyota Veloz White Pearl V1.5 CVT. Ayan, again, grabe, no? Thank you, Lord, for this wonderful and very perfect talaga para sa akin na sasakyan, honestly. And by the way, if you're wondering, ito na nga yung parang conclusion or continuation ng video natin last time, kung sino yung nakakuha ng ating minamahal na Toyota Vios. So thankfully, one day, and nga sinabi ko sa inyo, hindi talaga namin plinano na mag-upgrade or kumuha ng bagong sasakyan. Yun lang talaga, may mga nangyari na nakapag-realize sa atin that we really needed a bigger car or a car with a higher ground clearance. So if you're someone who's experiencing the similar situation with us, parang you feel like you want a little bit more space, a little bit bigger na sasakyan, kumbaga you really want to go up to a 7-seater, I created a video for you, Toyota Vios versus Toyota Avanza. Yun guys, medyo mas affordable talaga yun, medyo mas kumbaga budget friendly yung 7-seater na yun. I definitely recommend that for someone who's eyeing on a Toyota Vios but you think you will need a little bit more space or a bit bigger na sasakyan. Consider that Vios versus Avanza. So going back, fortunately po, yung nakakuha po ng ating Toyota Vios XLE is yung akin pong very own one and only brother. And so far, sobrang tuwa niya po. Sobrang saya niya rin. Kumbaga, may additional na siya na parang something to be proud of in his life. And like I told him, it's a really great investment as well for him and his future family. So once again, brother, congratulations on your new Toyota Vios Black 1.3 XLE CVT. We are so happy for you and we are excited on the things that you're gonna do with that car. Kasi guys, dati kasi nag-uusap kami, parang may sinasuggest siya sa akin ng mga upgrades or customizations, gaya na lang ng taillights, yung mga ganung bagay, maliliit na bagay. Amazingly, kaya pala, siya na yung magpapatuloy ng mga upgrades or mga plans na yun. So, kumbaga, hindi talaga naman pinano lahat to. We just really wanted to talk about things. Paano kaya pag ganitong sasakyan? And then, umabot na lang sa point na bilhin ko na lang kaya yung Vios, sabi niya. And then, ako is parang he encouraged me to get something else that is a bit bigger. So, praise God, nag-align lahat ng mga plano natin. And we can't wait for what's to come. Ito nga pala yung channel ng kapatid ko. I'm sure that he's cooking something as well for his channel. So, you might wanna subscribe to him if you want. So, maraming salamat po sa lahat ng sumusubaybay dito sa ating channel. And if you find this video helpful, thank you so much for considering to subscribe, to like, share this with your loved ones and friends. Life is amazing, kaya tandaan natin, if we seek God first and make Him the King of our lives, all of these things will be added unto us. Manatili po tayong kalmado at all times. Get your merch today to be reminded of this wonderful truth at all times. This has been Ronnie. I can't wait to see you in this next video right here. Ciao! Ha, ha, ha.